You ever have those awkward experiences in person, in like public, in a public setting? Like, it's so awkward that like you're just like when you walk up to a person and you're like, "Hey," and they're like, "Hey, how are you?" Or like, "Oh no, a waiter, perfect." Like a waiter or waitress hands you your food and you're like, "Enjoy." You're like, "You too." And then you sit there smiling because, you know, you're smiling, of course, because, number one, you got your food. Number two, you gotta smile, you know, you gotta look good. And then like, afterwards, you're just like, "Jesus Christ, I really just said you too." Or, like, when you call the teacher mom, like, you'll be like, "Hey, mom. Hey, Miss Voldemort. I need you to suck my pee-pee real quick." Stuff like that, like awkward instances in public. It's the worst thing. And I'm already like an extrovert, an introvert. I'm an introvert, I'm like a half introvert, half extrovert. But since quarantine, I've become more and more of an introvert, and I've just hermited inside, and just started to grind Call of Duty again, which I'll be streaming. But that's besides the point. And it's just so awkward. You'll be doing something in public, you'll be asking someone, they'll be asking you. You're like, they're like, "Hey, how are you?" And you're like, "You too? Yeah, you? You? Mm-hmm, yeah." Because you just want to respond so quickly. You don't want to be there. It's such an awkward instance. It's not really the stuttering or the misplacement word thing, but I remember one time back in fifth grade, you know, I wanted someone to take to the dance, and, you know, I asked this girl out, and in fifth grade, you know, relationships don't last long, so this one lasted like a day. You know, I was so honored to even be able. And she was pretty popular too. I was gratified with the expertise, the honor to date this girl, right? And so, you know, I got home and I played something, I don't know. But then the next day, she broke up with me. She didn't even say it to my face. One of her friends went up and said, so, you know, went home and played that Payphone by Maroon 5. Really sad. And then, I wanted this other girl, right? And she went up to me and she said, "No, I don't want to be your date for the dance. Push me and walk away." It was very awkward and I felt very bad, but, you know, I was just too turnt at that point. So, you know, I went and, I spazzed on the floor afterwards, and I don't know if I should admit this on YouTube, in case this does go like pretty viral, but I twerked, I threw it back like harder than Addison Rae, dude. Like, oh my god, it's on my Instagram. It's like my private Instagram since fifth grade, so no one will be seeing it except like the few 20 people with this one. But yeah, awkward instances are weird, man. Like, they're so wacky.